under a minute to go.
He can really play. He was on the Puerto Rican under-19 national team.
Freshman we were talking about.
All three freshmen that Rob Krimmel has played have scored so far.
Some damage still down the road here.
No question.
Woo! That little whirling dervish.
Just had a terrific season so far.
Is still on the bench with two fouls, collected two fouls in the first few minutes of the game. I wonder when we'll see him, if at all, in this tournament.
Miles Tate.
But they're only shooting 30% from the floor, Butler, including 1 of 6 from deep. Well, that'll help
to repeat that in his second go-around. But it's all about
over the course of a game. You know, Butler's rebounding has been a big issue this year. Second to last in the league.
Just not sure Butler has shown the consistency to do that.
They're on their way to 16-3 in the conference if they win here tonight.
And they just play with more confidence and ease, especially when they get that
financial center. That game's going to be played at Wells Fargo Center down in Philly.
They contest without fouling.
Extra pass to Tate.
This Tate fires from three.